Look at this, everybody. You can see all the story in the pattern. I wonder what it is.
I know what that is. That is a cushion cover. It was the cover of a cushion for a king.
The cover of a cushion for a king?
That's right.
He must have been a very small king.
He was very small, and very bony, and cold, too, in places.
I know! The bony king of nowhere.
That's right.
Come on, mice. There's a roll of music somewhere.
Heave! 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 The marvellous mechanical mouse organ!
The bony king of nowhere, he sat upon his throne. He didn't much like sitting there, because his throne was made of stone.
His throne was made of marble white, its feet were made of gold. It was a royal throne, all right, but oh dear, it was extremely cold.
That skinny king of nowhere was feeling very chilly. He said to go on sitting there was really very, and also very chilly.
He jumped up on the tea table and said, please will you find a seat that's something suitable to warm a king's feet. Just see what you can find.
They fetched him up a hammock, but they couldn't keep it still. They put him on a rocking horse. The rocking made him, it made him very ill.
They sat him on a woolsack, but that rubbed up his knees. They rolled him on a feather bed, but that just made him, it simply made him sneeze.
That poor old king of nowhere just sat there looking sad. He said, if you could help me, I'd be very, very particularly glad.
The mice came up from somewhere behind their royal drum. They said, dear king, here is a thing to warm the royal and stop you feeling numb.
The thing, it was a cushion bright of silk and gold brocade, so square and soft and small and light and very neatly of silk and gold brocade.
Now the happy king of nowhere is smiling on his throne. His smile is rosy, his seat is cozy, although his throne is stone.